Welcome back to another video of mine. So I just woke up about my hair, but I just kind of wanted to do an update, and yeah. So in about 2 weeks, I'm leaving for Aikido, which I'm excited about. Right now I can't post anything new. My Sims is not working. I've tried like everything and it's still not working. So that's an issue. But I can do like Minecraft. My Minecraft's working. I'm trying to sell my clothes at Poshmark. Not sponsored. I'll leave my username down below, just so that you guys have it, or more of it, you guys can kind of see what I got. We went to Disney recently, not really, but you know, so yeah, I just kind of wanted to talk. So, but my Sims isn't working because I'll click on a household and I'll hit the play button and play a household, and it either loads forever or it takes me back to the screen with all the different worlds. And if I try to build, I click on it then. Like, instead of hitting on the play button, I hit the build, it like loads forever. So, updated my game, I repaired my game, I've, you know, tried getting custom content out, but it's really working, which I'm really frustrated about. So, yeah. But, like, reorganized my closet and cleaned my whole room the past couple days. And I don't want to see what videos you guys wanted to see from me, just so that I can give you guys some videos. Just because, you know, I just post like once a month, and I want to like give you guys some more videos. So I wanted to see what you guys wanted, like Minecraft. Cleaning, makeup, packing hacks, I think I might do. So, yeah. I might also do a little shop with me and hauls, because I can do a haul from Florida, which I was planning on doing, but I never did. It's what I'm packing for camp. Yeah. I really got nothing to do because I like